first things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been.
I was 16. My mom was late for dinner. Mom was never late. And the doorbell rang, and for a minute, I saw that cop's face. I knew right away.
How did it happen?
It was a car accident. Drunk driver.
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from
the pain, seeing the beauty through the. So what's doing to us?
Since when does a son call his mother by her first name?
Since you failed to be one 20 years ago. So you faked your own death?
Yeah. I did what I had to do to protect my family.
Hey! Did you mutilate my throat?
There you heard has turned your spirit to a dove.
Dad sent us away thinking he had to protect us. And he spent the next 20 years looking for your killer. All that was for nothing.
I'm sending you and your sister back to the mainland. You're leaving tomorrow.
What?
Joe got you into the Army Navy Academy. Mary's gonna stay with Aunt Deb, so you guys will only be a few hours away from each other.
If I had told him the truth, Wolfat would have executed him.
Wolfat executed him anyway! I tried to kill my father! What did he ever do to you? What did he ever do to you?
Last days last by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future.
I asked
the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh,
what did you say?
The blood in my veins. Oh, ooh,
wow. They never did ever live. They're not gonna kill me. Are you? Brother?
You're not my brother.
I knew too. You want to know how I
no,
know?
No, you know.
She did it exactly the same way you did it all those years before when you left me and Dad and Mary.
Deb.
Being a spy wasn't easy.